6-year-old Robbie Richardson may be hugging his dad's legs now, but just the other day he ratted him out to 911.
What's your emergency?
Daddy went past a red light.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Father and son were driving to the car wash when they hit this red light in Quincy, Massachusetts.
He went past a red light.
He says, yeah, you can turn on red then.
And then when it turns red, you stop.
He goes, I'm calling the police.
Robbie waited till they got home, then dialed 911 without telling his parents.
He was in the brand new car, my mommy's car.
Yeah.
And then he went past the red light.
He did. Is he home right now?
Yeah.
Can I talk to him?
Yeah.
Robbie innocently handed his dad the phone, saying,
somebody just called.
Okay. Hello?
Hi, Quincy Police.
Oh, no. I'm just going to apologize.
How flustered did Robbie's dad get when he found himself on the phone with police? Flustered enough to get his 6-year-old son's age wrong.
That's my 5-year-old son.
Just want to let us know you ran a red light.
Oh, no. I apologize.
It was just a right on red, according to Dad. He didn't get a ticket. But Robbie's not the only kid with a future in law enforcement. During a recent robbery at a GameStop store in Silver Springs, Maryland, this 7-year-old customer took on one of the two armed robbers. He didn't foil the robbery, but he threw a couple of punches. The suspects got away with the loot. Two would-be pint-sized police officers. Can't you just imagine this kid 20 years from now in a real police car pulling you over?
And then he went past the red light.
Jeanne Moos, CNN.
He did.
New York.